Here we are at the Eiffel Tower. For those of you that don't know, the Eiffel Tower was recently moved from Paris, France to Las Vegas because they felt that there would be more people seeing it in Las Vegas than people were in France, because people don't speak French, they speak English, and in Las Vegas people speak English and they will be able to see the Eiffel Tower much more vividly under the desert sun than in Paris, France. Thank you.